Hello and welcome back. This is episode 5 of our inside playthrough. We are deep underwater with our little submarine thing and we just saw some sort of underwater horror swim past. And I don't know what else. Which makes me afraid to be in the water. More so. There's going to be some sort of water level puzzle, I think. Don't go in the water. This is going to freak me out. Get back in the thing where it's safe. Don't kick off it. Get in it. Why did you do that? We can't push our way through there. Why did we need to lower the water? Don't tell me I have to swim across here. Something in the water. Get out. He's not going to survive. That's the right way, but I just don't know to what end. Is it like a door that we can open from the other side for? I don't see how he can survive that. Do I gain anything by the water being up high? Oh, I see. Yep. And that's closed. Okay. That thing in the water. Thank you. Don't look in the water. Get in the machine. Don't kick off it, just get in it. It's safe in there. Is that, is that a child or a person? Am I gonna do I follow it? Is it gonna kill me? Look at it. Just when you think it, things can't get any worse. Imagine being this kid freaking the hell out. Sorry, I'm not talking very much because it's scaring. It's just, it's creepy as hell. Where do I get out? Get out! Okay, obviously I broke the wrong part of the timber. All the way back here. How do you like it, huh? Why is its hair so long? It's not enough. Like, I whack it with the thing. And it's not enough power to. Get it. See, it moves too fast. Like, there's no way. I don't know. Oh. Aha. Oh, please don't let there be any more of them. Okay, we're on some sort of horror beach. Alright, we're out of the water.
Far out.
Alright, let's see. I know we're on a beach, but it feels like we're still underwater because we went quite deep. But potentially we've already come back up that far. I'm not sure. Whoa! Okay, you're one of the zombie things. Alright, let's wrap it up there, I reckon. New area. If you want to support the channel, please hit the subscribe button. I'd really appreciate it. If you've got any suggestions for the game or for the channel in general, please leave them in the comments below. Apart from that, thank you very much for watching, and I'll catch you next time.